The sand cat is revered by nomadic tribes. The horned viper has no chance but to attack the sand cat when it sees it. If the viper can bite the cat, it has a chance of survival. Confidently, the sand cat taps the snake on the head several times. Because of the cat's claws, the snake is unable to reach it with a bite. The fight is long and arduous until the final blow. In this close-up, you can see the injuries on the snake. We probably already know who will win.